శ్రీ సాయి అన్న వస్త్రదాయ నమః. ఓం శ్రీ సాయి సంసార దుఃఖ క్షయకరాయ నమః. ఓం శ్రీ సాయి సర్వాభీష్ట ప్రదాయ నమః. ఓం శ్రీ సాయి కళ్యాణ గుణాయ నమః. ఓం శ్రీ సాయి కర్మ ధ్వంసినే నమః. ఓం శ్రీ సాయి సాధు మానస శోభితాయ నమః.
విత్ ది గ్రేస్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ బిలవ్డ్ గాడ్ సాయి and under his divine direction and sankalpa, a very modern audiovisual system has been put up at the Sri Sathya Sai International Center. The objective obviously is to bring to Delhi Sai Pullman Hall and to inaugurate this. It's my pleasure to welcome on stage our state president, Mr. Jatinder Chima.
Center to enhance the experience of the devotees of the bhajan experience. That's essentially what we wish to undertake through this new technology that we have brought to the doorstep of our devotees. 2009 was a year that Swami blessed all of us very, very profusely. Delhi was the first state in the country which permitted, by Bhagavan's grace, to set up its own website. And I was remembering the day when I took the prints of the website. We had already prepared the content of that website and I put it in Swami's lap. And I was warned in advance that Swami does not like publicity, so you better explain in terms of what you wish to do through this website. So I took that opportunity and I put the presentation in Bhagwan's lap and I started explaining to him what we wanted to achieve through this modern tool in terms of reaching out to not only the devotees, to the world at large. You know that www address means that anybody in the world can access what is happening in our state, both in terms of activities but also in terms of what is likely to happen in next few months or few weeks or even next Sunday. And if you see our website www.saindelhi.org, not only it's the most updated website in the country, you know, you will find that by the end of the day today, today's program will be uploaded on that website tonight. That is the efficiency of the digital archive team that we have. And not only that, recently we have also started opening a YouTube page which is connected to our website. So those of our brothers and sisters who are not here to experience what you and I are experiencing, they can experience this anywhere, sitting anywhere. They could be traveling, they could be, you know, not well. So you could simply click and look at today's program on the YouTube. So be it our digital archive team, and I think Brother Vibhu is going to share with you the important milestone that we have reached today in terms of enhancing and integrating technology with the spiritual journey that you all have. Or be it our medical program. You all know 2 years back we had set up the mobile medical unit, and I'm glad to share with you that in the last year, so this is year 2012-13, it was inaugurated in September of 2012. In last, that 1 year prior to that, we will be coming up with the new figures. The previous figures are that 19,000 people across Delhi National Capital Region have been served through that mobile medical unit. And we will, since that time, we have now made the reach of that mobile unit to much more wider set of people across the National Capital Region. It goes to some 18 locations twice a month to serve the poorest and the needy, and that's the message of our Lord to us, to love all and to serve all and to serve the needy in our society, and that's what it is happening. It is also, mind you, the reason I'm mentioning all of this today to you is all of what Swami had benedicted, blessed to us in Delhi is today unfolding. So was it the digital team which was blessed to undertake the audiovisual programs and to enhance the experience, be it the medical program. The first medical van was actually, the program was blessed by Bhagwan Baba himself when he was in his Delhi. I'm also want to take this opportunity to share that the organization in the last 2 years has reached out to hundreds of students across the Delhi National Capital Region through its program Life is a Game Played. It's a 9-module human values program which the team of Sri Sathya Sai organization is actually delivering at the colleges across the state enhancing their experience. What we have shared, learned, experienced is what they are sharing with other people in schools, in colleges. One other program which was also blessed by Bhagwan, and it is a dream come true that only yesterday, you see, it could have, Swami has his own time for launch, he may have blessed a program, but you know, we are human beings and often we feel frustrated. You know, there are human elements which could cause an obstruction. There could be various obstructions to what you want to do, but eventually, one faith, brothers and sisters, you all must have. Anything that Baba has ever blessed you with, it is bound to happen because it is His blessing and His will that will unfold, not your and my will. Essentially, some 6-7 years ago, we had presented to Bhagwan a corporate program on human values, and we had asked Baba's blessing that He blesses this program so that we can reach out to corporates in Delhi, National Capital Region, and spread His message of human values to them. I'm pleased to share with all of you that yesterday was the first day when the members of the organization went to a large corporate bank and have delivered their first lecture on corporate to a corporate in Sathya Sai human values. I must congratulate brothers and sisters. Put your hands together. The essential message that I want to share with you is everything what Baba wills happens, and we must accept it. He may have done it 5 years ago, 6 years ago. Often I would feel, you know, He's blessed it, why has it not happened? Because He knows the right time when it is to happen. And yesterday was the right time for it to happen, and it has been launched. I would request you once again, some brilliant minds from the Sathya Sai organization have put this program together. And last night, I had the privilege of reading the feedback of the first group which participated from this bank, in this some 20 of them who participated in this program. Brilliant feedback. They said they had never ever experienced anything like this in their life, having been in corporate for 10 years, 15 years of the work. I think one more round of clap for this. Congratulate Brother Murli and the team who has put in tremendous effort in what you're witnessing today, which you will see in times to come. The idea is to enhance our devotion, our experience, our being with Swami. We often miss Him in His physical being. I think this is one small step that the organization has taken today to bring Him closer visually to all of you, to make it alive, a bhajan experience at Sathya Sai International Center, a live experience. I wish you all the very best and warm greetings to all the brothers and sisters on the Holy Guru Purnima. Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. My most humble pranams at Bhagwan's lotus feet, and a loving salam to everyone gathered here. 5 years back, in June 2009, as Srimaji mentioned, we started the journey of forming Vishwa Sathya Sai Digital Archive. With Swami's grace and Srimaji's support, this happened in June 2009. Our aim was to record and digitize all the programs that we cover here at the Science Center and across Delhi-NCR region. In 2010, when Bhagwan came to Delhi, He gave this team the honor to capture those 9 days of bliss. I still remember the day when we used to run behind His car, behind His chair, to get just one photograph of Him with devotees. What joy it brought to all our hearts. Those 9 days of bliss were one of the best days of our lives. Bhagwan not only chose Delhi NCR for this divine visit, but He chose all of us present here to take His mission forward. Since then, we have come a long way. Last year in October, we started uploading the highlights of all the programs conducted in Delhi NCR region on our website, signdelhi.org, as well as on YouTube channel. And I'm very happy to say since October, it's been almost 9 months, and we have accumulated more than 50,000 hits combined on all the videos. Couple of months back, Murli Bhaiya and team wanted to bring this digital experience to all the beautiful audience present in this beautiful basement hall right now. This is when Swami guided us, and with Chimaji's continuous support, we have been blessed with a high definition projector that you see right there. We've been blessed with a beautiful screen right behind me. We've been blessed with a very powerful computer on which the team is sitting right now, and you're able to see all of this. Our aim is to bring Swami from Kulwanthal to his residence in Delhi every Sunday, starting from Delhi. I would also like to thank Radio Sai, who is helping us out of getting over 20 hours of rare footage which nobody has seen here, and we'll be showcasing this every Sunday during the bhajans going forward. We are also planning to show live telecast of programs straight from Prashanti Nilayam, and this we plan to start in the next quarter during Swami's birthday month. Before I leave the dais, I would like to thank Bhagwan for all his divine guidance, and I would also like to thank all the team members for making this happen. Jai Sai Ram.
Jai Sai Ram. Ab Sankirtanam ke bare mein, aapke sab ke paas ye list hoga jis pe bhajan hai. हम भजन आज इसी क्रम से गाएंगे और जिस तरीके से लिस्ट में है उसी तरीके से गाएंगे. तो जो फर्स्ट भजन है, थर्ड भजन है, फिफ्थ भजन है, जो भी ऑड नंबर के भजन हैं, वो सारे जेंट्स एक साथ मिलकर गाएंगे. सारे जेंट्स एक साथ मिलकर गाएंगे, कोई चुप नहीं रहेगा, उसे लेडीज फॉलो करेंगे. दो नंबर, चार नंबर, छह नंबर, जो भी इवन नंबर्स हैं, वो लेडीज गाएंगे. सारे लेडीज गाएंगे, कोई चुप नहीं रहेगा, और जेंट्स फॉलो करेंगे.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. ध्यान आवाहनादि षोडशोपचार पूजायां च भगवान् सर्वात्मकः सर्वदेवतादीपस्वरूपः श्री सत्यसाईनाथः सुप्रियतः सुप्रसन्नः वरदो भवतु सर्वं श्री सत्यसाई बाबा प्रणमस्तु। यज्ञेन धर्माणि प्रथमान्यासं देहनाथं महिमानस्तजन्ते यत्र पूर्वे साध्यास्तन्ति देवाः। भगवान् श्री सत्यसाईनाथं यथास्थानं स्थापयामि।